One of the most difficult questions people struggle with is whether they should file a lawsuit. I'm not going to interfere ultimately with your decision. I'm never going to pressure you to file a lawsuit, but I want you to do it with full information. And so contact someone like CHH who can help you process and figure out, do I have a medical malpractice suit? And then what kinds of things can I expect from this lawsuit, and will they make a difference in my life?